that is what makes his movement so floaty and beautiful.
Yeah, because you look at that ability to kind of collapse and you think, well, there it is right there. Because he's very this way. And if you push him forward too much, I bet you could make his stifles sore.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
There's going to be that overstretching. But yet, I think he needs to go more forward without running. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Good point.
And drop.
Yeah. So what is an average workout for him? Can he handle a whole hour of working or?
If it's a lunge, yeah. He really has decent stamina.
Okay, yeah. So see if you can ask for this if he needs more trot. Okay. See that? He's not really, he's pretty. His neck is pretty.
Yep.
I don't feel like he's going anywhere.
Right.
I don't know why that is. My impression. Yeah, that's interesting. He says, oh, I've got to do that. Yeah. Try and get that left side to even just be more active and forward. And
okay.
We'll see if we can't just push him forward just a little bit.
Yeah, good. Gadwood.
You know, the lunging is always nice because you can maybe ride it and you wouldn't quite switch them to this.
Yeah.
But the lunging, if you can get the tempo to be a bit more crisp and quick and you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because right there, he always wants to back off instead of just going, you know, let's go. I feel like he's behind you, even lunging. You know, he's behind your aid, so to speak.
Okay. Which is typical for him.
Yeah.
Come. Yeah.
Which is probably why the cowboy rider did so well.
Yeah.
Because they don't ever think of that. They just say go and just go.
Come.
Yeah.
Come.
So when you reverse direction, how do you do that?
I stop him. Stop him. And then totally in a moment walking around the other way.
Okay. Try this fun little thing that might help them think more forward in life.
And
which is combobulated, I guess. So you just kind of go like this. Say, come. Oh, let's go the other way. And since he doesn't know about that, that was pretty good.
Okay.
You know, he kind of was like, oh, I'm gonna crowd you with my shoulder a bit, but it wasn't bad.
Okay.
Good boy. He's very light.
Yeah.
And so if I do it at the trot, see how he's going to get like, what are you asking me? And it's okay. I just go, guess what? I'm asking you to go the other way.
Oh my
and
God.
Then it keeps that feeling of forward coming.
Okay.
And I'm not saying what you're doing shouldn't be done at all.
Uh-huh.
I'm just saying with him kind of sucking back, it kind of gives him this little fun feeling, you know, like, oh, we can keep going. Because he just wants to quit all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I don't care if he walks. That was even better. He just crowded me a lot less. I don't care if he walks, especially as he tries to figure it out.
Just so he keeps the forward movement.
Yeah, so I feel like I have this, you know, 10-pound trout on my line, and I can kind of reel it in and have it follow me.
Uh-huh.
It gives him thinking a little more forward. And I walk, see how I'm walking with them?
Yeah.
I'm just going.
Yeah.
So if there was some ground holes, we could go over, very interesting. Sometimes when you play with them like this, they get excited. And he doesn't really get excited, does he?
No, not too much.
Yeah.
Boy, is he smart.
So I just kind of let him come out and just go, okay, well, that was easy. I didn't have to stop. I don't see that he's particularly lame. I feel like he's not let to go forward enough, which sounds odd, but...
No, I know what you're saying.
Yeah. Yeah. So he's not using his body. He's always very cautious.
Yeah. Good boy. I'm really happy with how he's doing today.
Yeah, this is lovely. Good. Good boy. See, I like that when he kind of lifts up. Even if it,
yeah,
it also looks around, but there's that. Yeah, see, now he's kind of feeling like, okay, I'm about something. There's some horse coming, and it's okay.
Yeah.
I can still move.
Yeah, I'm really happy with the step he's taken in the hind. I mean,
yeah. Now, do you see the difference? There's not so much up and down. Lengthen their trot stride, I'll lengthen mine, I'll kind of run with them, I'll play around.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of value in that, and there's a lot of value in that ability to just stand still and still say go.
Yeah.
Because if you're always moving, obviously, in the minute I stop moving, you see how he quieted down, so I had to drive him forward more.
Yeah. And if you, when you said he's cautious, I really think he's just trying to be careful.
Yes.
And he just has a lot of stop to be careful. Oh, I need to.
This will be a bad habit you'll have to correct, right? If you let him come in too much.
You know?
I used to be more like, oh, they have to stop and not face me. And I feel that they can really learn both.
Yeah.